I'm gonna die. I knew it. I knew it. Oh my god. Just don't have enough firepower. Enough weapon, you know, ammunition and whatnot. Okay, so I guess we're starting from this one now. Oh, really? So we don't need to wait for a leak. Okay, cool. Let's try this again. Not sure which one it's taking us to. Maybe that one. Is it seriously in the zombie district? Nah, I think it's in the Decker district. Some of these missions are just insane. This is one of them. I should get freaking tanks rolling through.
That was no fluke.
You okay over there?
Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
The hell, Pierce? We just got here already dead. Did I do that? Maybe. Oh wow. Thank you, Pierce, very much for getting the kill. See that you haven't changed one bit. Pierce is always getting me killed. Always. He's weak as hell, so he dies easily, and you have to go revive him. Oh my god. Now drive all the way back over there. Can I stop at a friendly fire? So I need some ammunition, man. Oh, come on, what the hell? We're in an ambulance. Okay, cool, we can. So I got lots of money.
Thanks for coming.
Can we upgrade this? No. Yes, the chainsaw. Awesome. I'm buying that thing. Oh wow, what the heck? Nocturne? A baseball bat. Nail bat. So I get the level 4 of both. Alright. Alright, level 4. Bling shotgun only has one. The CX hammer. It only has. So if you use this, you're gonna screw up the missions because. Alright, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna buy ammo. So I'm gonna actually change out this with this because there's no. This could also be useful, but its range is limited. I wonder if, can you upgrade that? I don't think you can. Yeah, no, you can't. So this won't have any ammo with it. Neither will this. All these will. Alright, let's also see if we can upgrade our grenades. Oh, they're already level 4, okay. Okay. So we got our ammunition and everything, we're good to go.
Who else wants some?
Oh, this mission. No, you aren't. Not even close. Need to get you a protective cup or something so you don't die so often. If I had a choice between Pierce and Shandy, I'd take Shandy any time of the day because Shandy's tougher than Pierce's. Well, that's a distinct possibility given that we just went flying off the roadway there. Stupid cars are just sitting there like static things. More than I can say for Stag. So we gotta try and save some special ammo for the tanks. And use the car to the best of the ability.
That was no fluke.
So these have ammo and they can overheat. Worst of both worlds.
Oh,
What in the heck? I knew that was gonna happen. Damn it. This is insane. It's like, what the heck? I should still have all my ammo, though. I think. No, I have to go rebuy everything and do all the stuff I did. Crap. Grades, health. Damage. So let's do this. Let's exit the mission. And I'll go do the upgrades, weaponry upgrades and things, and then... we'll have full ammo and all the stuff that I want to have in terms of weaponry. Before we start. Maybe it'll be easier that way. Plus, we didn't get that far into it. We just got through one of the locations, and there's four locations. No, three. Three? Three locations total. So, no big deal. Better than getting through 80% of the mission, then stopping. Someone's triggered. Alright, so first off, we're gonna buy... already have the chain, so we already bought it. Okay. So maybe we already have the upgrades and everything, we just don't have the... we just don't have them equipped. No, okay. That's still level 3, and we took it to level 4, I think. Yeah, no. Okay. Buy upgrade. Infinity Warfare is done. Okay. Beware the stench. What the heck? Fart in a jar. Awesome. Heck is that? Working man's assault rifle. Let's go ahead and equip stuff now. Yeah, you want to use that one. Okay, and then we want to buy the ammo. Bloody awesome. Alright, so let's go ahead and do a save real quick. Murder Brawl. 91%. Okay, now We'll do the third way.
Pierce, you heard anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce.
Oh, hey, they yeah, come to the crib.
I'm gonna fire you.
We got something important to talk about.
I don't know what the exact terms of your termination are going to be. Papers or a bullet? We already saw that, so I don't need to do that again.
Heard back from Legal League. Studio wants you to do a screen test.
Need to stop them before they rip the whole place apart.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
Thanks, love.
I think this one's probably more structurally hardened than the ones you can find. That could just be wrong, though. Usually, though, the ones they give you are pretty upgraded.
Don't leave any of these assholes standing.
I am nothing if not thorough.
Any other assholes need put down?
You ain't lost a step!
You fight with the strength of Achilles!
It's bad we couldn't use that VTOL. Oh, wow. I just said Oleg with that.
I love a good fight.
Fart in a jar and you're like, almost killed him. Hell, there's like grenades flying everywhere. Bloody stag. Yeah, it wouldn't be so hard if it wasn't for frickin' stag. This is coming here with vehicles, they got mounted cannons on them, right? Oh, hell. That was not. Yeah. Kill it.
It's more to come.
So we could go with, as long as we have Pierce, we could do whatever. Right.
I've still got it.
I know for a fact you don't, Pierce, so shut up. You think? Maybe he wants to autograph their bullets.
Oleg, you okay over there?
Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
Bugger never had a shot.
Is that a tank? It is a tank.
Two hits, my friend.
That's what happens when you fire Saint.
So how do you deal with a freaking tank?
We're on it.
Always nice to see the boys.
Self heal here. One more to do. Cool. See if we can survive that one or not. I'd like to just say two arms. What are you, a son of Gondor or something? Frickin' stag. Shooting at Pierce, jeez. Idiot. Oh, wow. That was interesting. Car glitched out of existence.
Why chase them when they come to you?
Looks like we're sticking around.
Oh, are you serious? There's a VTOL? Oh, it came down. That was the one that crashed, right?
Any other assholes need put down?
They actually have barricades this time, so it's a little bit better. A little more cover. Pierce just died. Of course, just do cows for it. Of course, Pierce just died. Some more cash.
I'd be pissed if you didn't pick me.
I'm gonna call on a bunch of help here.
Just give me
oh, really? You can call on a tank. Sweet.
A point. With Kinsey here, I pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.